Hey, good morning, Pastor G and Pastor Leanne, and to the Verge Family Church. This is Prophetess Calloway, and I'm actually standing here today at the Verge. I wanted to come to you and just share an exciting announcement. We are getting ready to have our women's conference entitled When Women Pray, June the 27th through the 29th, right here at the Verge. I would love to see every single woman that's a part of this church to meet us here on those three powerful days. I'll let the commercial tell you more about it. Take out your phones after the service, go to the website, and register for free. God bless you. Hey, God bless you. This is Prophetess Barbara Calloway, and I am so excited to welcome you again to When Women Pray. This is our second year doing this conference, and it's getting better and better. Listen, it happens June the 27th through the 29th, right here in the beautiful city of Dallas, Texas. I just want to share with you briefly about what's going to happen. Thursday night, we are opening up the conference with what I'm calling When Women Worship. I have invited eight incredible women who will come and lead us directly into the presence of God. And then on Friday night, I'm going to preach a life-changing word to you. Saturday, you cannot miss it. At 10 a.m., we are calling in the women in Zion one more time, and they are coming to share the Titus 2 experience directly with you. Go to the website, www.barbaracalloway.org, and register today. The registration is absolutely free, but the anointing will be insurmountable. Men, we have not forgotten about you. You are graciously welcome to attend. I cannot wait to see you June the 27th through the 29th. Hurry up and go and register today. God bless you.